Excited about this. Holly, are you excited?
I'm really excited.
Is it not awkward, like, Phil's brought his new girlfriend along and you're kind of the wife? Does it feel weird?
It's like a pimp, isn't it? Sat there with his bitches.
Yeah. You should really be in the middle. We
I know.
Should be, like, either side
well,
of you.
Well, that was what happened last night.
Phil, are you still enjoying doing this morning with Holly?
Yeah, it works. Yeah.
We've got a lovely photo of you two presenting this morning here.
What is this?
That is Chelsea Charms.
Look at your face.
I know.
The thing is that it is inappropriate for me to feel those, and I.
For the guys
in the room, if you are confronted with something like that, the one thing you want to do is to see what they feel like, don't you? So I thought, if you look at the way I'm standing there, I'm actually feeling them with my side. It was the only appropriate way I could do it. If I went in like that and just go like that and go...
That Chelsea Charms was my favourite guest ever on this morning, apart from this woman when she turned up.
She's no ordinary lady, she's a special lady, she's got a special gift.
She had two vaginas.
She's got two vaginas! Rufus, she's got two fannies!
She had two fully functioning vaginas and two wombs and two everything. She was greedy.
She's a greedy bastard.
Can I ask a question about that? So they're both functioning, then which one wheeze? Or does it, how does
you
she decide?
You don't wee out your vagina. You don't wee out your vagina.
Yeah, but no, it's a similar area, isn't it?
Yeah, there's a piss all up there, though, isn't there? right inside, I mean, we can never find it. It's quite small, isn't it? Like a ghost.
You saw a picture.
We did,
didn't
we? What? Oh, did she have it on your phone?
Not hers. It's someone who's got a similar one.
We went online.
There's two people with two families. Who are these people? How come we don't have them on the show?